I like your jeans, they are very cool.
Thank you so much.
I'm joined here today with one of our customers from Robinhood. Tell us more about yourself.
Hi, I'm Sujith. I'm the tech lead for security engineering. We are focused on access management as well as like cloud security, application security. It's like diverse, but our goal is to provide security primitives as building blocks for all of our application services.
Everything starts with security. How is AWS helping Robinhood with their AI and Gen AI journey?
We use Amazon Bedrock for all the models that we subscribe to, as well as we leverage Amazon Q diagnosis, like to be able to quickly diagnose any misconfigurations.
Security primitives, it's a key challenge I hear from customers as well. What is Robinhood doing with AWS and how AWS is helping you guys?
We try to use a lot of AWS services. We try to make sure like there are security primitives that we provide for like ingress as well as egress. And we also have to make sure like there is AWS accounts that have secure foundations. We also make sure that any services that is being deployed can get good monitoring and observability.
What do you think today is your key priority?
Our key priority is like AI governance. Like we want to make sure like the AI models do what they're supposed to do and they don't have like leaky abstractions. So we give them long-standing access, but AI can be very dynamic because it's based on the user prompt. So we want to make sure like we get that very right from the get-go so that like we don't have any risks down the road.
As we say, security is a team sport.
Yeah.
Do you think AWS has been holding that as a true team sport as well?
Absolutely. AWS is always very proactively reaching, hey, do you need help with something? Do you want any suggestions? I think they are well ahead of us in terms of like trying to kind of collaborate. So it's pleasant and a blissful experience.